Science is so important when it comes to essential oils, so we wanted to take a look at what it's like being a scientist with doTERRA. I have Cecile Beskul with me here today. Hi, Cecile.
Hi.
Hey, great having you in studio. So you've got a very big job and you're also incredibly smart. You've had a love for science since you were a kid. So tell us your PhD and your love for science.
Oh, thank you. I always really liked science. In fact, at school, I always liked art and biology. And when I had to decide for higher education, I went for biology. First, I studied to become a technician. And this is 2 years, 2 years after high school. And then I studied, I did a master's in biotechnology and a PhD. And during that whole time, I had a lot of experience working in the lab. And I really found that very beneficial for what I do now.
Wow, yeah, and you've got a big job with doTERRA. How many years have you been working with them?
It's been almost 2 years now.
Great, so take us into your daily life with doTERRA. How do you use science each and every day?
So I use science every day, really. I lead the product safety team. We review the composition of our essential oils and our formulations to make sure the products are safe for the customers. We also work very closely with our team for quality control. They do a series of tests to make sure the oils in our products are not adulterated, not contaminated, and also meet our standards of quality. And another thing that we do is that we answer safety, product safety related questions from our customers.
Wow, so you've got a lot of stuff that you are checking in. And I think a lot of people who are watching might not understand that there are very different qualities in essential oils. So you guys really hold your oils to a high standard.
Yes, yes, we really do. We have tests and we have our sourcing team really working closely with our producers. So we really do everything we can to make sure we have high quality products.
Now, Cecile, this might be a hard question. You guys have so many oils, but tell me about one of your favorites.
Well, yes, it's a hard question. There's so many products that I like, but one of them is Lavender Touch. And I really like the aroma. And at doTERRA, we work very hard to have a high quality lavender oil. And on the market, and this is quite sad, but this is the truth, a large proportion of lavender essential oil is adulterated. And at doTERRA, our sourcing team works on the ground with the producers, and the quality control verifies there's no adulteration. Another thing that I really like about Lavender Touch is that it's diluted in fractionated coconut oil, which makes it safer when you apply it on the skin. And finally, but not least, there is a large number of published clinical research showing the benefit of lavender and lavender essential oil. And these benefits may be on sleep, anxiety, and pain even.
I love it. Well, it's definitely an oil I use frequently. I love it. And it's great to know that it's a safe one that we can use. So, Cecile, thank you so much for being in studio with us. If people want more information, where can they go?
They can go on doTERRA.com. And also Source to You is a great resource for more information on the science of essential oil.
Perfect. Thank you for coming in studio.
Thank you so much.